musical.
Mop is standing way too far.
She's being so redneck.
Actually, Evolve as different as a sun is to the moon. He is outgoing and athletic, captain of the baseball team, homecoming king, and oh, so dreamy.
Sister, snap out of it. Jake, on the other hand, couldn't be more opposite.
He's more of that strong and silent type with that boyish look. He's captain of the glee club, president of the student body, but he still stands in the shadow of his brother, but not for long.
Sadly, the two brothers never did get along.
Mm-hmm. Always competing with each other, usually with Jake coming up short, until today, when everything began to change.
Sponsored by the Blessing Foundation, has almost come to a close. Only two more days left to turn in your money. Competition leaders will be announced at lunch.
Yo, baby brother, it is so cute how you think you're gonna win that Blessing Foundation prize. But wake up, no one's gonna come even close to my lead.
Hold up just one second. You're only older than me by 1 minute. So get off your high horse. We'll see who takes that honor.
Listen, Jake, it's not your fault. I was always meant to win. Just like Dad won when he was our age. He relates to me better. You have mom. You can spend the rest of your life talking about that singing stuff and knit in the living room.
Real maturity, you're such a crack up.
You've always been one step behind me, Jake. Get used to it.
We'll see who takes that honor.
We're shouting from the mountain top. A star is born.
Update on the leaders for the fundraiser. In third place is Ashley Kennard. Second place are student body president Jake. And in first place, captain of the Mountain Goats baseball team, E. Remember, tomorrow's the last day to turn in your money.
Man, he doesn't even care as much as I do. He's still in the lead.
What you're gonna do? You're $500 down. You know, if you earn that honor, there's always a way to get it.
How can I raise $500 in one day?
You do what you gotta do.
Are we underdog here?
is it all? Nothing's wrong for this. It's time to die. Trophy from winning the Blessing Foundation. The very one that E's gonna get. What a legacy.
Yeah, you see, Dad, I need you to sign this permission slip for me so I can go out of town with Glee Club next week.
Where's that permission slip?
Can you just sign it for me?
Let me see this. This is a different looking permission slip. I don't have my glasses on. I can't read it. Where's the tournament?
Well, it's in Beersheba.
It's too much! I can't watch!
I don't think he can take it! I mean, look at him! He's gonna go kaboom!
Yeah.
still doesn't work? I'll turn it on one more time.
Officially over, and we're proud to announce a last-minute winner, our very own student body president, Jake.
I can't believe this! How
Jake,
did he?
Jake!
When
Jake,
did he?
Jake!
Jake!
Jake! Jake! Jake! Jake! Jake! Woo!